Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
The Doberman Pinscher, a dog lover's introduction. The Doberman Pinscher is an intelligent, alert, and loyal companion that excels as a guard dog. Personality varies within the breed, but a stoic and sometimes comedic loyal companion is generally expected. The Doberman is suited for police and military work, canine sports, and as a personal protector and family companion. The Doberman Pinscher was developed in the German town of Apolda during the late 19th century by Carl Friedrich Louis Doberman. Mr. Doberman served in the dangerous role of local tax collector and ran the Apolda dog pound, which gave him access to dogs of many breeds. He aimed to create a breed that would be ideal for protecting him during his collections, which took him through many bandit-infested areas. He set out to breed a new type of dog that, in his opinion, would be the perfect combination of strength, speed, endurance, loyalty, intelligence, and ferocity. The breed's exact ancestry is unknown, but it is believed to be a mixture of many different dog breeds, including the Rottweiler, the Black and Tan Terrier, the Greyhound, the Beauceron, Weimaraner, and German Pinscher, to name a few. In 2016, the American Kennel Club ranked the Doberman Pinscher as the 15th most popular dog breed in the United States. Intelligence for canines is an umbrella term that encompasses the faculties involved in a range of mental tasks, such as learning, problem solving, and communication. The Doberman Pinscher has ranked amongst the most intelligent dog breeds in experimental studies and expert evaluations. Psychologist Stanley Corin did a study that ranks the Doberman as the 5th most intelligent dog breed in the category of obedience command training. Based on the selective surveys he performed of several trainers and some other credible studies, the Doberman has ranked as high as number 1 in this category. Although the methods of evaluation differ, the studies consistently show that the Doberman Pinscher, along with the Border Collie, German Shepherd, Golden Retriever, Standard Poodle, and Rottweiler, are among the most trainable of all dog breeds. Doberman Pinschers are often stereotyped as ferocious and aggressive. For the most part, that's just Hollywood hype. The Doberman was originally bred for protection work, so it had to be large and intimidating, fearless, and willing to defend its owner. At the same time, the Doberman had to be obedient and restrained to only do so on command. In fact, the Doberman Pinscher's size, short coat, intelligence have made the breed a very desirable house dog. They can easily learn to respect and protect their owners, and are therefore considered to be excellent guard dogs that protect their families. They are generally sociable towards human and can be with other dogs. However, Dobermans do rank among the more likely breeds to show aggressive behavior to strangers and unfamiliar dogs. With that being said, they are very unlikely to show aggressive behavior toward their owners and family members. There is evidence that the Doberman Pinscher in North America have a calmer and more even temperament than their European counterparts. This is because of the breeding strategies employed by American breeders. When it comes to health, Dobermans can be hit or miss. It is very important before buying a Doberman you research bloodlines and make sure your breeder does all the health testing. They may suffer from a number of health concerns. Common serious health problems include dilated cardiomyopathy, DCM, cervical vertebral instability, CVI, and von Willebrand's disease. Dilated cardiomyopathy, or DCM, is a major cause of death in Doberman Pinschers. The disease affects Dobermans more than any other breed. Nearly 40% of DCM diagnoses are Doberman Pinschers. Research has shown that the breed is affected by an attenuated wavy fiber type of DCM that affects many other breeds, as well as an additional fatty infiltration degenerative type that appears to be specific to the Doberman Pinscher and Boxer breeds. This serious disease is likely to be fatal and most Doberman Pinschers affected with it. While the health issues may seem daunting, there's still a great upside to owning a Doberman Pinscher. Dobermans that receive appropriate care and are properly trained will likely be loving, devoted, and protective companions.